Alright, welcome back to Ice Age Scratch and Nutty Adventure Part 3. We're on the way to get to another crystal nut. What's up here? Wacky music is kind of cringe. Chick was down here. Right down here. What? The gem tunnels? Where? Okay. Get out of here. I just got trophy from doing that. Wait, what? Spinning bug kick. Spinning kick at flying insect. I didn't know that was a thing. I was just trying to do a tail up. I don't know. The dookie don, you little schnickle. What's this one for? Because I can't swim that. Point. Oh my god, like, what? Better to let the sleeping wolves lie, sneak past them, and don't wake them up. How do I sleep? Oh my god, Nick! Okay, L1 sneaky sneaky. Okay. Back to sleep. sneaky, sneaky. What the fuck? How did you even know it was me? I swear that I'm still following this. I just scream out the window. Come back! Ouch. Hey, don't touch you. Let's go. Which is us. Shut up, wolf. What? How? How did that miss? I don't know. I didn't even touch no buttons. I didn't even move no stick. What the hell? Why I fell through that? I see a crack. How? That is in caverns. Ooh, scary. Oh, excuse me, Scheisse. Oh my god. Hey, wait a minute. Get away. Just kidding, I didn't know you were here. Where am I? Camera, don't screw it, don't. Can you go away? Are you just gonna be here now? Can I just, yeah. Get him! Spooky. Okay. Why was that so spooky? I don't know. Freaking wolves. Freaking wolves everywhere. Like, get out of here. Boink. Who is that? Is that in front of me? If they would remake that Curious George game, that'd be awesome. That game was also PogChamp. Hello. Grab you. Oh my god, I thought that was the game. Hello, there you are. Boink. Let's go. What did that do? What it be? What did it do? I already have it. Point. Okay, oh no, I can get there. What the? Okay. Icebound gallery. Don't attack the wolves. What if I want to attack the wolves? What if I take the schnitzel? What the heck? Can't need that one on me, I think. What the hell? Hey, it's that dinosaur from that one I sent you with. Hey. Where am I going? Okay. I didn't think I was gonna make that. I didn't think I was gonna make that jump. What? I swear I was on that. Pause. Two chickens, what? Two nuggets and two biscuits. Chickens. Damn it. Look up there. And knowing is half the battle. Complete the Ori puzzle. Thank you. Never gonna stop doing that. That's the way to keep. The equivalent to Link rolling in Ocarina of Time. Crystal Mine. Oh my gosh. Oh, more. More caverns. No, come back. Go, go, go. No! Oh my gosh, I almost fell in this spooky place. I think it was called Ice Age 2 Meltdown. That's the first Ice Age game I played. I think that was 2006. I was 6 years old when that shit came out. That stuff came out. No! Okay. I don't need it. Oh, this looks like a boss fight. Why did I drop down here? The crystal nut down here. Okay. What the? That's bright. I can't see. What the hell was that? Was that intentional, or is that a bug in the game? What the frick? What is that? Why do that? Oh my god, that's bright. What the shyster? What the poop? What the fraggle? What the fraggle? What's going on here? Is that? Is that a bug? Dude, I can't see much with its brightness. Why are you doing that? Why you do that? Dude, I can't see! The crystal maze. Complete the ice caverns. Yeah! Wee! Yeah, Duh. Ew, what the hell? Wait, a third crystal nut? That's a pot! I mean, that is incredible. The word is telekinesis. It can move scratches and blow. Oh, I see. Oh, okay, cool. What was that noise? Why was that a noise? Is it not on the thing? Game, bro. Do you even lift? He's telekinesis 10 times. What the hell? Game, bro. Hello. What the fraggle? What am I not doing right here? Oh. That's probably obvious. Dude, okay, that noise is more sus than the last one. Damn, he did a Mario-esque long jump. What a dick. Brain damage. The final crystal nut is hidden in a dangerous jungle. You will need to use everything you have learned so far to succeed. Wait, am I at the end of the game already? I'm near the end? No, that can't be it. No, it can't be it. No, I can't be. No. That'd be sus. Can't be the end of the game. Spooky. What is this? Why are you nothing? Okay. can't make that jump. Say what now? Pattern, okay. That one. This one. This one. And then this one. Hidden jungle. Ooh. That's fun. Oh, let me check something here. Alright. What the? Dude, what's with the noise? Kind of cring. That's cring and sus. Spooky music for a spooky place. Spooky hidden jungle. They're a little hidden in the spookiness. I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna scroll a little farther and I'm gonna end next this video here. I'm ready! I set my face. What? Okay, that time was not my fault. Get down here, chicken. Now, I'm gonna end this part here. This game is getting fun. It says the final crystal, no. I can't be near the end of the game. This would be a short game, though. Whoo! This game is good. I don't know why I didn't play this until 2 or 3 years ago. But whatever. Oh, and I do know why. Because this game came out on October 18th, and Shadowkeep released October 19th, October 1st. So I was playing Shadowkeep, so that's why I didn't play this game. But hey, I'm bringing out.